the general election, the day in which he lost his seat, granted consents for the onshore pipeline for Shell's Corrib Gas project to go ahead. We are asking, and we are saying, that it's absolutely essential that the new government overturns those consents and that the project is resubmitted as a whole, as opposed to the internationally condemned methods of project splitting which the previous administration accepted.
Well, I just find it incredible that we, first of all, gave away so much over on the Corrib Gas field. We didn't do, like, for example, what the Norwegians did, that we kept the resources for the good of the country. I just find it incredible that we have done that, we're continuing to do that, and I did find it very cynical what former Minister Pat Carey did just before he left office.
What Pat Kenny done before the end of it all was criminal. Effectively, he signed away on the issue of the Corrib Gas line, when in actual fact, he done it in the stroke of the night, a stroke of a pen. It's totally disgraceful. Sinn Féin, we highlighted at the time and we totally opposed it. We stand by the men and women of conscience who are trying to maintain the natural resources of this. This island and our seas for the benefit for all the benefit of all the common good, not for the multinationals, the greedy multinationals who have conspired to take it from us.
Well, it's a disgrace that in the last days of the government, a discredited government, that Minister Carey should sign consents to allow Shell to ride roughshod over the concerns of the local community of Erris and Rossport, and to ride roughshod over proper planning procedure. And it is also outrageous and needs to be highlighted that the previous Fianna Fáil governments have essentially given away our natural resources, where this state will get nothing from the massive gas and oil reserves that lie off our west coast. And what we're saying is the whole issue has to be looked at again. All the consents given to Shell should be revoked, and the terms which we agreed with Shell should be scrapped, and we should ensure that the Irish people get a proper share of the natural resources which we so desperately need to help us through this economic crisis.